Good morning, Officer Rails. Back, can you tell me where we are and what occurred here last night?
Well, shortly after 11 p.m. last night, our dispatch center received a call of a shooting that just occurred here in the 4200 block of Victoria Avenue in our Eastside neighborhood community. Officers arrived here very quickly and found a male subject, unknown age at this time still, laying on the sidewalk with what appeared to be gunshot wounds. They attempted life-saving measures on him until relieved by the paramedics, and he was then transported to a local hospital where unfortunately he was pronounced deceased. Our robbery homicide detectives have responded, and with the assistance of the Riverside County Coroner's Office, they'll be conducting their investigation. Right now, we don't have any suspect information that we can release at this time.
Do we know if this is gang related at all?
That we don't know. We're still looking into that possibility, but we don't know yet if gangs were involved in that.
And it was only the one victim?
Yeah, just the one victim.
Perfect. Thank you so much.